I'm sweating right now, you guys. Welcome to this video. Obviously, I wish I could be coming to this video with better news, but we all are currently in a time where we do not know what's going to happen day to day. COVID-19 virus is a very serious thing. We're all quarantined, which we technically can't leave our homes unless it's for like essential needs. Everything is shut down as far as entertainment goes, restaurants, gyms. I just want to get on here and I want to bring some hope and some faith to you guys, because I know that there is a lot of us that are like freaking out right now, super anxious. You know, this is impacting everybody around the world. It's a very heavy time, and so it's super important for every single one of us to focus on the positive, because, you know, scrolling through Instagram, constantly watching the news, like, the media only highlights all the bad stuff, obviously. So if you find yourself anxious, if you find yourself panicking, you know, take a step back from social media, take a step back from the media. You know, all we can do for now, you guys, and I'm gonna get into things that I've been doing personally, being quarantined, to help you guys as well. We have to do the things that we can do that are in our power to help contain it, to help, you know, control it. And so that's why, you know, the government is, you know, telling us to take these steps, is in order to not only keep us safe, but everybody safe. Very serious matter. I don't want this video to be heavy. We're gonna get into more positive things, but I do wanna shine light on that. We do need to be listening to what the government is saying, because it is a very, very, very serious thing. And it's so insane to me. And it's still hard for me to really wrap my head around and fathom that this is our reality. Like, we're genuinely living history right now. Like, this is, it's still surreal to me. I don't want to offend anybody at all by like all the things I'm gonna be saying in this video, but for me, you know, I feel that this, I am a faith-based person. I'm not the most perfect Christian, but I do believe in the Bible and what the word says. And I feel like this is happening for a reason. As, you know, the world progresses, our lifestyle is like work, 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 work. You don't have time, work, 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 work. And I feel like being quarantined like this and this stuff being out of our control, which stuff that is out of our control, like, try your best not to stress about those things, because stressing does not add anything to your life. And all of us are in this together. Taking a step back and, you know, really reflecting, and it's really honestly making a lot of people and me as well realize what's really important in life. What's important in life is your obviously your physical health, your mental health, spending time with your loved ones, relaxing every once in a while, taking a break from stuff. Like, I even struggled with myself doing that. And for me, you know, I've really taken the time to sit back and reflect on my life, who I'm becoming, how I'm impacting the world. You know, am I being a good person in all areas of my life? Am I contributing? And, you know, who I'm becoming, and shifts that I need to make in my life, because this is the first time that I've really had silence to where I can't really do much, you know, and that's, I'm speaking for everybody. Like, I'm speaking about me somewhat, but also this isn't about me. This is about everybody and how we're all being impacted. I think this is like quarantined day number 5. This stuff is progressing, right? It's progressing as far as like lockdown goes. It's progressing as far as like cases that they're finding out. And that stuff is out of our control, okay? So don't stress about that and focus on the things that you do have control over, which is like, a lot of us say, I don't have time to do this. I don't have time to do that. Like, you are given back time. Like, the world is on pause. So spend time with your husband, spend time with your wife, spend time with your kids, FaceTime people that you haven't talked to in a while that you love and you want to catch up with. And for me, you know, like, taking this time to take advantage of it and not focus on, oh my God, I'm quarantined, we don't know what's gonna happen. We don't know what's gonna happen. I don't know what's gonna happen, you know? This is really set into perspective that, like, stuff could change instantly, and it's insane. Like, this, nothing like this has ever happened, and stuff could just be like, bam, changed immediately. So these are the things that I want to suggest to you guys to be doing throughout this time. The main thing is not losing your sanity. Doing stuff to better yourself, whether that's reading books, whether that's podcasts, whether that's picking up something that you want to learn that you've always wanted to learn, and picking up something maybe that you've always wanted to do. Hello, YouTube University. You can learn anything on YouTube. Really taking this time to spend time with your loved ones. Catching up with people. FaceTime is amazing. Catching up with people that you've always wanted to catch up with. Making sure that you are feeding your body good food. Yes, we're going to be home. And yes, we're going to have access to like our pantry, our fridge, obviously. But making sure that you are moderating your intake and you're not eating just because you're bored, you guys. This is not an excuse to do that. And now more than ever, we need to make sure that our immune system is solid. So me personally, I'm taking vitamin C every morning. I'm drinking Emergen-C. I am drinking a green juice every single day. Not overeating and then making sure that you are feeding your body stuff that's nutrient dense. And not over consuming alcohol, okay? Because I know everyone's bored in their homes, but, and really taking this time to, you know, for me personally, I'm taking the time to reflect who I'm becoming, things that I need to change, things that I need to let go of that are not serving me at all, that are not making me the person I wanna be, you know, and this time has also brought me closer to God. Every single morning I've been waking up, I've been praying, and I've been reading my Bible. And that honestly, you know, I never try to push my faith on you guys, but that is one of the only things in this time, this very confusing, scary time. I'm not gonna act like it's not scary, I'm not scared. That has brought me peace. So that's what brings me peace, is that one of the biggest things is exercise, you guys. You can work out from home. And let me tell you, at-home workouts bust your butt. Like, they are hard. They are not easy. This is coming from somebody who has lifted for like 9 years, okay? So you can do them completely with no equipment. But I would suggest, highly suggest, one, booty bands. You guys, those, I have my own booty bands. I don't know how I lived without them before. And also, at least one pair of dumbbells. On that subject of staying fit and, you know, making sure that you are taking care of yourself nutrition-wise, all that stuff. So you guys, I have launched a 30-day at-home workout program. This program is going to be a lot different than most of them because it's gonna be completely customized, okay? You do not need any weights, but if you do have weights, we will incorporate that into your workout and that'll be even better. And within this 30-day workout program, you get a free booty band. Yes, queen. Yes, yes, queen. And like, I'm pretty sure everywhere else they're sold out. It's customized training. It's customized macronutrients. We're gonna be doing Facebook Lives every single week with me to just like support everybody. And also an exclusive Facebook community is gonna be included in this 30-day workout at home program. Grocery list, a meal template, and then also supplement guidance as well. And there's going to be weekly check-ins, you guys. So 80% of any kind of progress is going to come from your nutrition anyhow. So I'm super excited to launch this with you guys. I'm pretty much gonna be doing it with you because I can't even go to my gym. So yes, if you want to apply, it's going to be the first link in the description box there. It's gonna be amazing, guys. Going to be full on accountability every single week and doing lives with me. We could talk about all the Q&As for fitness stuff, for being quarantined, what we're going through. Obviously, I would love to have you, but if you do not end up being a part of the 30-day at-home workout program, can I get it right? All my booty bands right now, you guys, and my booty bands are limited stock and there have been a lot of orders already. All my booty bands are going to be 40% off. So I'll go ahead and put that link under the first link to go ahead and be a part of the 30-day at-home workout program. All of my booty bands are 40% off. There are extreme limited stock and the code will be right under it as well, and it's going to be FLASH40. So trying to think if there's anything else, that making sure you're staying hydrated, obviously drinking a lot of water, and just taking all precautions that the government is suggesting right now. This is no joke. And every day it's escalating, you guys. So we gotta prepare for the worst. Don't be fixating on it, but prepare for the worst and hope for the best. I know I keep playing with my hair. I'm so sorry, you guys. I'm annoying myself, but today is just not a good hair day for me. You know what I'm saying? I love you guys so much. And I know that there are some of you out there that are struggling harder than others and do things like stay busy. You could still stay busy at home. Take this time to relax. kick back, girl, put your head up, it's fine. Like, take this time to really relax. Like, for me, no joke, I've been sleeping in every single day and I feel amazing. And that is gonna conclude this video. Everyone, stay safe, stay healthy. Please stay at home. In the description box, I'll also put, and if you guys will follow me on my platforms, they're always there, and I'm suggesting a lot of like books and podcasts on my other platforms. So I'll list some podcasts that I love to listen to that are very positive, and also books that I love as well in the description box. So make sure that you check that out. We're gonna get through this together. Everybody is impacted by this, so don't think that you're alone. Make sure that you are, more than anything, man, make sure you're exercising. I'm telling you, that's gonna keep you mentally sane and physically, like, you're gonna feel good and you're gonna stay on track. Just because our gyms are closed don't mean we can't get in our gains. I keep our gains. So make sure to hit a thumbs up at the end of this video if you want to. I feel awkward saying that in this video. I don't know why. If you want to hit a thumbs up, hit a thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe, you guys, because I'm going to be also providing, we don't know how long we're going to be in this quarantine, so I'm going to be providing a lot of, you know, a lot of at-home workouts and also some full days of eating while being quarantined. 30-day program at-home workout is live. Completely customized, Facebook Lives, everything, all the information is gonna be down below. And then to be a part of it, which I would love to help have you, I would love to help you during this time to stay on track or to continue progress. The link to be a part of it is going to be the first link in the description box, okay? So, and I will see you in the next one while we're all quarantined together, you guys. So stay strong, stay healthy, physically, mentally. God's got our back. So, all right, I love you guys. I'll see you in the next one.